So why 2002?
I think it was literally just because of the music that was around that time. I love that music so much. And it's just mad to think that I can actually sing that inside my own song.
We spoke to the Shires on this programme a few weeks ago, and they've done some work with Ed Sheeran as well. And they say that it's interesting to... It's always good to see how somebody else works, but he's like such a sort of creative spark in a room. Is it the same way that when he was working with you?
Yeah, I mean, I'm the type of person that if I get stuck on a line or I can't rhyme something, I'm like, and it takes me ages. But he's just like, what about this? What about this? What about this? Blah, blah, blah. And his brain is just full of ideas.
So, with your writing process, then, is it all about? Is there a story behind it, and then the words come, or do you sort of work? Sort of work the other way around?
It's all different. It depends who I'm working with. I could have a whole story in my head before I get to session, or they could play some chords on the piano and it could inspire something. So it's honestly different every time.
You've worked with so many different people as well, haven't you? Mm-hmm. Like, it's amazing when you look at your back catalogue of who you've worked with, like Sean Paul, Clean Bandit. Well, but not in, you know, you've done a brilliant job of that.
I think someone actually made a GIF out of that online when I went, oi. And
I'll probably do it again now.
But it's like, I loved fur coats at that time, and I was just wearing them everywhere, and I just, I was warm, but I still wore it.
So tell us about the new album then, because having had a listener, there's a lot of kind of messages about self-worth and women empowerment and things like that.
Yeah, well, it's called Speak Your Mind, and that's just exactly what I wanted to do on the album. I wanted to be really honest with everyone, let everyone know who I am and how I feel about things. And I just really, when I was younger, I really appreciated albums like that that actually said something and made me feel better. And that's the kind of album that I wanted to make for people.
Well, who would you say did those types of albums then when you were growing up?
Christina Aguilera, Alanis Morissette, I think. Yeah. People like that, just really strong women, I guess.
So it went in the charts at number 3, didn't it?
Yeah.
So, I mean, I can see the big smile in your face there. Is that something that you are still nervous about? Because, you know, you love making music, you love touring and love singing, but it's still important, isn't it, that people love the stuff that you're doing?
Definitely, yeah. I mean, when you're touring, you do get that straight away that, you know, people are enjoying it and people are loving it. But when it gets into the charts, obviously other people look at the charts that may not have heard your music before, and then they notice it and want to hear it. So it is all good to be number 3. I didn't expect that at all, so I'm really happy.
And touring, you've done a lot of it, haven't you?
Yes.
Already.
More to come.
Yeah.
What's that like?
I love it. Maybe I was made for it, because I just don't know if I could do anything else, honestly. Yeah, or maybe I've just got used to it. Because I was touring with Rudimental for 2 years before I even started my solo career. So I feel like they really taught me a lot with how to live on tour and how to be in it, when to eat, when to sleep. So, yeah, I've been touring for ages.
So you're
sort of used to it, are you?
Yeah.
Both are very key. You can answer both those questions if you like.
Don't get much sleep. What was the other question? Eat a lot.
Is it something you almost get addicted to? That, because if you're used to that lifestyle, because some people don't like it, do they?
Yeah.
But once you're into it and you say you've been doing it for a long time, so it must be, it's hard to imagine life without it, I would imagine.
There's definitely times where I'm like, I need a day off, please, give me a day off. And then I have a day off and I'm like, no, I need to get back on tour. So, I don't think I could stop it anytime soon.
What do you think is the hardest thing about your job then? Because obviously you must do loads of travelling, but you enjoy that. Mm. What's tough about it?
I like the travelling when I get there, but the actual travelling part, like on the plane and on the bus, that's not that nice. Yeah.
Last time you were on as well, you were talking to... I mean, we talked about your... I'm assuming the karate position.
Yes.
I'm not sure, is that right?
Totally know what you meant.
Because you were a world champion, weren't you, in karate? Now, you were saying that it's really hard to keep practising, and even though the discipline helps you in life, actually practising it has become difficult on tour. Is that something which has now, again, been put on the back burner because you're so busy?
Yeah, I'm literally... Well, I'm on tour right now supporting Ed Sheeran everywhere at the moment, so no time. And then I've got my own tour in November coming up, which goes on, literally just announced it yesterday. So that's not gonna happen for a while, but I definitely miss it a lot, and I crave it almost. So whenever there's spare time, I'll go and train. And yeah, I do it on stage a lot. There's a lot of pictures of me kicking, because I just tend to kick out sometimes. But I know I thought that was one, but
Oh, yeah, that's one of the pictures from you.
Yeah.
You're on stage.
Yeah.
I love the idea of you just doing loads of karate moves on stage all of a sudden.
Well, if you've got that in, if you've got that in your locker, you might as well use it. Thank you so much for coming in.
That's okay.
And I missed the coat, the big coat from last time.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Next time you come on, please bring a nice big coat with you.
I will.
And it's the album is called Speak Your Mind. It is too hot today. Anne-Marie, thank you so much for coming on the programme again.
Thank you.